Deep website went ahead and sent me these two items. I also have a few more products coming in. I think I'm gonna be getting the TX4 from Sunbeam Tech. We'll see how that goes. So yeah, let's go ahead and open up what they sent me. Now, this is not an unboxing of the actual product, but just to show you guys exactly what they sent me and what you could go see at XStreamPCReviews. If you're not subscribed to XStreamPCReviews, please make sure to do so. Link will be below, or you could just type in youtube.com/XStreamPCReviews. So let's go ahead and, this is taking me a while. All right, so a box within a box. And the first item is, all right, so the Scythe Ninja 3 CPU cooler. So actually, this CPU cooler, well, the family of this CPU cooler, the Ninja family of Scythe, is actually quite popular. Well, that's pretty much it. 6-core ready. And I'm actually planning on getting the AMD 6-core processor soon, so this is definitely going to be useful. Wow, that looks nice. Scythe has always gone all out on its product, you know, on the design, you know, it's just amazing. If you're a gamer and you want to have some pretty good looking, oh crap, some pretty good looking builds, you know, you definitely want to go ahead and go with Scythe. They have some pretty amazing products. Let's see what's in this box. Oh wow, nice. We got the Scythe Casemaster Pro. All right, this is a fan controller. Controls up to six fans. But yeah, there will be more on these two items to come in an upcoming video on XStreamPCReview. So make sure to click the link below. And yeah. Alright, so all of you may be wondering why your Noob 2007 or me, Elmer from XStreamPCReviews, has not been making any videos lately. Now, the first thing and the main reason why is because I got my phone stolen. I had the Envy Touch. I mean, I guess it's a good thing that they stole it. Well, not a good thing, but I got a better phone. I got the Droid by Motorola. This is the first generation Droid. I actually like it a lot. You know, full QWERTY keyboard. I'm still getting used to it. It also has, you know, my security thing, which I will not show you because in case you guys want to jack it for me, yeah, here it is. I have a bunch of nice little apps right there. All right, yeah, you know, has a 5-megapixel camera with flash. There's where you charge it, the microphone, I mean, excuse me, headphone. Yeah. It's a pretty cool phone, the camera right there. But that's the main reason why I haven't made a video in so long, because they did steal my phone. Some douchebag, I know I'm saying this the first time, some douchebag stole my phone, and you know, I got this phone now. Now I actually have an app, so in case they do steal it this time, I'll find it. It's called, well, I have two of them. I have Find My Phone. All right, you'll find it on the marketplace if you go and type in Find My Phone. And I also have, let's see, where is it? I have some other one. Oh, there it is. Where's My Droid? You know, you could just go on the marketplace and find them there or whatever. But yeah, that's pretty much why I haven't been making any videos lately. Also, another thing I wanted you guys to know is that I am going to be getting a better camera sometime, you know, in about 2-3 months. I will be getting a better camera. I am getting this camera that's on your screen right now. It's actually, I've read some good reviews, but you guys tell me, around that price range, around $150 to $250 US, what is the best camera? I mean, I need it, you know, for reviews, small gadgets, you know, and stuff like that. And also, I am going to be getting a bunch more products to come in, you know, for Xtreme PC Reviews. We'll be reviewing them, unboxing them, and stuff like that. All those things that you like. So you definitely want to go ahead and subscribe. And who knows, pretty soon we might do a giveaway. You know you guys like our giveaways because our giveaways are awesome, unlike other people's giveaways. Yay! But, you know, subscribe. Subscribe, and you'll definitely get a cool product for you guys so you guys could enjoy, you know, anything from CPU cooler to a case maybe, I don't know. But you guys definitely want to go ahead and subscribe. Just subscribe to Xtreme PC Review. Also, I want you guys to go ahead and subscribe to Cosmonite 74. There will be a link in the description below. You know, two great channels, well, a total of three great channels. Your New 2007, Xtreme PC Reviews, and Cosmonite 74. Xtreme PC Reviews is actually, you know, me and Cosmonite, we got together and teamed up, and we're doing Xtreme PC Reviews. So, yeah, just make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe and click those links. You know, always check the description of a video, and yeah. But yeah, you guys, if you want to go ahead and check out Xtreme PC Reviews, I will be unboxing and reviewing the Scythe Ninja 3. You know, this is actually a new, you know, heatsink. I got it about 2 weeks ago. Again, Scythe, I am very sorry. I had some problems, as you might see in this video. And, you know, another YouTuber actually beat me to the review. So I definitely have to do my best to review this. I'm also going to be reviewing the Scythe Case Master Pro. So you definitely want to go ahead and subscribe. And yeah, you guys, that pretty much does it for this video. But if you want, you know, to be tuned in for some giveaways, go ahead and subscribe to youtube.com/XstreamPCReviews. This channel that you're watching the video on, and also Cosmonite 74. We would definitely greatly appreciate it if you subscribe. But yeah, that pretty much does it for this video, guys. Please remember to comment, thumbs up, and subscribe for more videos to come, more awesome videos to come. And remember, I am Elmer from Xtreme PC Reviews, and I am signing out. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.